One of the girls was already married off at age 11. Another one was forced into prostitution at age 14. They have absolutely no opportunity without education.
The only way to understand the lives of children born into brothels is to see it through their eyes.
Without help, they're doomed.
Current presents an Oscar-winning story of hope and inspiration in a network premiere of Born into Brothels, Monday at 10 on Current.